Zero! Zero the damned! All men, take position! Do not retreat! Don't pull out of formation! Shit! They got past us!
Second squad, assemble!
We're almost there! You've got to do this!
Lady Three must remain safe.
She built me to serve her. And serve her I shall.
Hide the wounded in the thickets!
Hurry up! Before she dices us to pieces!
Ow! Ow!
What are those things?
Trolls, m'lady. A type of monster that dwells in wooded areas.
What is it they're eating?
Perhaps some questions are best left unanswered.
Who are you?
Who, me? I'm a fairy. A wise and beautiful fairy.
You seen an ugly, smelly dragon around here?
Ugly? But everyone who's not a fairy is ugly.
Did you see him or not?
Sure did. That stupid dragon is in a big old stupid mess just up ahead. Sure did. That stupid dragon is in a big old stupid nest just up ahead. And Jesus, he ever stupid. He's so stupid he can't find his own tail with four paws and a mouth.
Right, I get it. Stupid. Like you.
Yeah, stupid. Just like... Hey, screw you, lady. Dirty little deviant drop intoner. You go to hell, you hear me? You go to hell and you...
Thank you.
Yeah! Charge!
Yeah!
You go first!
No way!
You go first!
I said it first! Don't run, you coward! Stand and fight!
You kidding? What's the point?
We need more men! Zero will wipe us out otherwise!
All the men in the world won't stop that from happening! I want to live!
Shut up, you damned idiot! Fight for Lady Three's sake!
Lady Three is with us!
Is this the cursed intoner? She fights like a woman possessed!
Help! Help! Help me!
Calm down!
Again. Where are these pests coming from?
Hey, pretty boy. You're gonna be seriously ugly when you finally grow up. Why don't you just feel yourself now and save us the trouble of looking at you?
Hey!
We don't leave her. She's not worth our time.
And you, flower lady, nice outfit. You got a birthday present from your camp or what? Talk about being an attention whore. Sheet! I guess it makes sense that an insecure loser like you would try to compensate by dressing like that.
That fuck bag!
Lady Zero, please, calm yourself. This accomplishes nothing.
Ooh! Look at the big perv trying to play the voice of reason. We all know you pretend to like S&M because you're actually terrible at a sack.
Ooh!
Poor ugly, pervy baby! Did I make you cry? Yes, I win!
I swear, when we're done here, we'll burn this goddamn forest to the ground.
For me, Eve. Now hurry up and destroy that wall.
You should have seen it, Zero. I got all caught up in that item. It really hurt.
Oh, yeah?
And I didn't cry, not one little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I mean it. Not even one single tear.
Wow.
Fairies.
Are you talking about three?
Maybe.
Back me up.
Life is just full of chance encounters, you know. I try not to waste precious brain power on the useless ones.
I'm gonna blow your wings off and make you eat them.
Dito, leave it.
No, where were we? Three, was it? Yeah. I don't know where she is, but I bet our king would.
Okay, fine. So where's your king?
Oh, the king's... Yeah. No, dear. Nothing in life is certain after all, though I am certain you'll find him deeper in the forest.
Really? Way to contradict yourself there, dumbass.
Tee farewell, nobody. Life is one big dance, and we must dance them until we exit the stage.
Have you been asleep or what? These fairies are a bunch of assholes. Their king is probably 10 times worse.
You think? Well, don't kill them, okay, Zero? You're supposed to be nice to them, Zero.
Oh? So does that mean I don't have to be nice to you?
Huh? Wait! I take it back!
This must be Lady Zero. The rumors said you were uncultured and ugly, but my goodness, it reminds me of Lady Three. She was as dirty and inferior as they come. But you lot certainly match her in utter worthlessness and disgust.
Where's Three?
She's in the forest shrine.
All right, where's the forest shrine?
Oh, if I were to hand over that information, you'd kill me on the spot. I'm not going to be making that mistake. I'm the Fairy King, remember? No one is more wise or clever or boundlessly intelligent than I.
I'm not gonna kill you.
I find that hard to believe.
I promise?
I find that very hard to believe.
What the? Ah! You killed him! Are you sure you should have done that? I mean, there's a certain order we gotta go through here, right? First we get information, then we run off to someplace, then we get more information. Then...
Shut up. Ah! We'll find it if we keep walking. Move it.